Hey guys, today we're going to be talking about the differences between an integrated reader and a standard fixed reader. While both of the two types of readers are going to be mostly kept in a fixed location with the AC power cord, the Ethernet cord, and antenna cables, there are some major differences between the two. An integrated reader combines an RFID antenna and an RFID reader into the same device. This means that you will not have to connect any antennas to this reader to be able to read and write tags. Out of box, it will contain all of the elements that you will need to be able to read and write tags. Most integrated readers come with an antenna port to add an extra antenna if your application calls for it. Now this means that you will have extra read coverage from two separate read points. A non-integrated fixed reader doesn't have an antenna integrated inside of it. Instead, it has multiple antenna ports that give the users the option to choose the number and type of antenna that they would like to use. Now, depending on the reader that you select, you have the ability to connect between 1 and 32 antennas to a single reader. So if you only need one or two different read points, minimal area coverage, and you don't need a lot of flexibility with the different antennas that you're choosing, I would suggest going with an integrated RFID reader. But if you need multiple different read points, a lot of area coverage, and you're going to be using an assortment of different antennas, I would suggest going with a non-integrated fixed reader. Now, using a non-integrated fixed reader in your system may be a little bit more costly, but you'll have the options to choose antennas with different size, performance, and gain. All right, guys, that concludes our video about integrated versus non-integrated readers. Now, for more information on all things RFID, check out our blog or our RFID Resources page. And as always, if you have any questions, send us an email or give us a call.